walking up 23rd Street, I was tired and alone. It was late, my housemate would be asleep when I got home. The sign ahead, glowing red, said the Chelsea Hotel, where Sid Vicious and my friend, drug dealer Dave, once dwelled. So I started making these songs, and